on the media.
Pakatan Harapan, organizing LGBT dancers as entertainment for Pakatan Harapan.
And you believe him?
I'm not believing, I'm asking what...
I don't want to comment on what Lokman Adam is saying, because I know Lokman Adam from 1998 during Reformasi days, when he was with us. And Lokman Adam is forgetting that who helped him when he was in deep trouble during the 1998 time, and even when he was caught under ISA, how we took care of his family and things like that. I think the main angle for the election in Sungai Kandis shows very clearly that UMNO has lost in terms of issues and points to be put forward, and they are playing on the issue of race, religion, and now this another is LGBT, and how that plays into Sungai Kandis I'm not sure, because 71% of the voters in Sungai Kandis are Malay population, the rest 29 is non-Malay population, and previously the past Adun Al-Hairum Swami Shafi won with a huge majority of 23,000. That whole area was under me for 10 years as far as scandalous is concerned, and I don't think I have seen anything to counter as far as LGBT is concerned in scandalous. That is a personal issue. People have their own rights to follow what they think is best for them. I don't think we should be punishing anybody or looking into it in different ways.